Okay, so about the car, everything's plugged in, starts going. This pushes the alignment to the right. Now if I gotta go straight, the wheel's tilted. Now usually it's more tilted towards this way or that way. Sometimes it's really crazy amount like this. For this example, let's say it's just this much. But that happens every time I have to restart the whole Xbox. Bothers my gameplay.